ladies and gentlemen, we're about to get our official 25th anniversary of Mario Kart underway. So come and join us right here in a roller disco covered in dodging cars, which sounds like a recipe for a really great dangerous night out, so you should definitely come. We're playing Mario Kart in dodging cars in a roller disco rig. What could be more amazing than that? So come over here, everybody at Geek, as we bring you the official 25th anniversary of that awesome game we all love, Mario Kart. I'm going to do that right now, so do come over here. Yes. Here we go. Thanks so much, everybody, for joining us at Geek. Hope you've all had an absolutely incredible day, or indeed 2 days if you were here yesterday. We've got another amazing day as well, of course, so make sure you join us for more Geek here at Dreamland in Margate tomorrow. But over today, we have been having lots of heats in a really, really big racing tournament to find our potential Mario Kart champions. We have four drivers who remain. They've all taken part in heats today. We had lots of drivers taking part in each one. They had to race 8 races on all of the different platforms that we have here in the middle in these amazing bumper cars. So the people who are taking part in this final truly earned their place here. They had to take on loads of other drivers on the good old Wii version, on the beautiful SNES version, which started it all, and everything in between. The winners of those heats and our highest scoring runner-up, those four drivers, are here now to play in our official 25th anniversary of Mario Kart tournament. Graciously, with prizes given to us by Nintendo. It's an official thing that Nintendo has sponsored. So they are playing for these amazing, one-of-a-kind, can't-get-them-anywhere-else trophies. We also have some guinea bags, but I think the thing that people most want to win, the winner of this, the official 25th anniversary Mario Kart, the winner will get a brand new Nintendo Switch, the brand new incredible handheld and home console from Nintendo, which is released worldwide on March the 3rd. And one of our participants in this will be getting a brand new Nintendo Switch, which everybody wants when they come out very, very soon. Not quite soon enough, but soon, in a few weeks' time. So let's meet our amazing champions who've made it to the final of our Mario Kart tournament. First up, the winner of Heat 1. Please welcome Will. Welcome, Will, not only to Geek and to Dreamland. Just come over this side of me. Just come over here so I'm not quite near the screen. Welcome to Geek and Dreamland. I know you know this place well because you won Heat 1. How did that go for you?
It actually went really well, to be honest. I've never played the GameCube 64 or the SNES, so just came up, practiced it, and then turned out to be a good game.
Never played on 3 of the versions then that we set you racing on. So your favourite Mario Kart is what?
I've got to say it's Mario Kart 8.
Mario Kart 8, which is what we are going to be playing for our final, so you're going to feel quite at home at this then. Which character do you normally drive as?
Shy Guy.
There's a lot of love for Shy Guy. We've had a lot of people racing as Shy Guy. So we're going to see you as Shy Guy in the final.
Yes, you are.
And we will see you down there. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Will. Take your place, Will. Next finalist, please welcome the winner of Heat 2, Chris. Of people who are on a stage, but I am going to say, would you mind unzipping that? There we go, second is best. And you won Heat 2. That's right. You are into our final, Chris. Just come on this side, I don't have the projection from it. Chris, you are into this final, having won every race in your heat. The only finalist who won 8 out of 8 races. So you play a lot of Mario Kart then?
Oh, I do love Mario Kart. Yes, I do.
When did you start playing it?
My first Mario Kart was Mario Kart 64, and that was a Christmas present in 1998.
98? Yeah, 19 years ago. All right then. So, you played it across multiple platforms. How confident are you on Mario Kart 8 on the Wii U?
I'm a little bit nervous of Will, you know. I think he's got this experience. I mean, I have played this, we'll see. I'm looking forward to it.
Will, we've already got one competitor who is scared of you, so that bodes well. Right, Chris, if you wouldn't mind taking your place in our dodging car there, this is Chris! Our third heat winner today was Nigel! Nigel to the stage. special 25th anniversary of Mario Kart. Out of 25 years, how long do you think you've been playing Mario Kart?
Roughly. It's the last 5 years.
Five?
I played on the Wii.
You joined into Mario Kart on a Wii?
Yep, I'm a bit late to the party.
No 16-bit, no SNES, no GameCube, handhelds, Game Boy Advance, none of this stuff.
I had the SNES, but I never had Mario Kart.
Never had Mario Kart or SNES? It's not even legal, is it?
Really?
How do you have a SNES and not have Mario Kart? Well, okay, well, you're a Street Fighter fan, all right.
Street Fighter.
You've shown your skills and prowess in this. You won Heat 3. You won it in a four-way tie for the most points in Heat 3, so then you had to go into a battle-off and a race-off. So you're good at battling as well as racing.
That was just a bit of a fluke, really.
That was on the SNES, wasn't it?
No, on the NES.
On the Super Nintendo version. You won a battle on that, having never played it on that. Well played, right? Well, we'll see you in our final, and in our dodging car there. That's Nigel, who's in our final as well. And now, please welcome Robin. Robin, welcome to our final. You're here as our highest scoring runner-up. I do want to point out, though, you scored 21 points. You got 7 wins out of 8. The only person who beat you in your heat was that man there who won every race. So you're in a very strong position to be here. How long have you been playing Mario Kart?
About 64.
Since the 64 version as well. Yeah, a lot of love for the 64 today. And have you played it across multiple versions or just...
Just that one.
Just the 64 player. So when you had to play on stairs and all these other things here, did it all come flooding back to you?
Yeah.
Do you still get the 64 out and play this regularly?
Yeah.
There we go.
There we go. So it's a Wii U and it's Mario Kart 8. Interested in, but lots of points to be grabbed, and the player with the most points at the end of our Grand Prix will be the champion of our official 25th anniversary of Mario Kart, and they will win the brand new Nintendo Switch. So let's get into our driving. Let's get into our racing on Mario Kart 8. It's Will, Nigel, Chris and Robin seated in front of us from left to right. There's the shy guy pick for Will. So it's Will in the red hat, he will be in the top left. Nigel next to him will be in the bottom left. And then our other dodging car, it's Chris and Robin who will be top right and bottom right. Sort of perch here. Now we have some Yoshi, now we have some Wario in this as well. And there we go, it's the special cup, the full-on Grand Prix to settle this. Rainbow Road and Bowser's Castle, which earlier on we were running heats that felt like they were never going to end. So we're really going big for the final. It's Will, Nigel, Chris, and Robin for the champion of the 25th anniversary of Mario Kart. And we have a great start for Will in the top left. And Shy Guy up in the third, currently leading the pack. Taking second as Wario goes in with Shy Guy for a scrap. It's going to be like this all Grand Prix long. Shy Guy, that's Will in the top left in second, but losing a lot of coins as Wario passes him. Taking second. Remember, it's points across all four. You don't have to win them, you just have to score more than everybody else. And if you've never seen Mario Kart 8 before, yeah, it's got anti-gravity in it now. We can fly, we can go underwater, we can have a whole lot of fun. Currently then it's Wario who is Robin in the bottom right. In the first, but dropping down into fifth after that landing and back up in the second. Just holding down the lead amongst our drivers over Will, who's Shy Guy in the top left. Closely behind him, Nigel in the bottom left is Yoshi. Out in the front of our pack. You don't have to win this, you just have to score more points than everybody else. dropping down into third with Shy Guy starting to gain on her. Shy Guy in the top left, hitting all the boosts. Wario's taking his speed. Shy Guy passes Wario in midair. Shy Guy up in the third, Wario in fourth. Yoshi and Nigel, winner of our four-way place for Heat 3. He's down in eighth. Is the second driver, he's the one in the top right there. Down as Waluigi into 10th, he's the one who won every race in his heat, so we're sure he can come back from 10th. Shy Guy is on his final lap in second place. Wario's lost a lot of places behind him down into 5th. Second place of our drivers for so much in that race. He comes in 7th, and Yoshi rolls over the line in 10th. There are your points. Shy Guy then, 15 out of 15 to Will in our first race. Round of applause, everybody. That's the first of our Grand Prix races. Wow, the lead flipped between a few of our drivers. Places got changed.
Just before the final.
tonight. Remember, all the points count. You want to try and take eighth place, but Yoshi comes in ninth. And Waluigi, shiny rainbow Waluigi, last couple of turns. That's just 1 point for Waluigi and maximum points for Wario. Shy Guy, though, grabbing a lot of points behind, so remaining in the lead. Shy Guy hat, dressed and accessorized for the occasion. Great final between our drivers. We're going into our final race now. the giant that is Rainbow Road in the 150cc class. Look at that! If you've never played Mario Kart since SNES days, look at what it does now! Yeah, it goes anti-gravity. Yeah, it goes upside down. If you didn't think it was possible to race on a Mobius strip, that's what the 8 in Mario Kart represents. Let's go then for the final race here at Geek Margate in the official Nintendo Anniversary Celebration. And Wario is sticking it to Shy Guy. He might not catch him on points, but he wants the victory to take home at the end of this. Shy Guy and Wario. And Mario wants a piece of the action. And Bowser wants in on this as well. So Shy Guy in third, up to second, Wario in fifth. Waluigi coming around in seventh at the moment. And Yoshi down in ninth, grabbing hold of the turbulator, getting onto the boots. It's changed a bit since it's SNES days. Yoshi's taking a flight, but yep, we've still got the power to bring you back onto the track from 11, down to 10. Shy Guy, top left, that's Will nearest to me here. He's in second down to third. And always rely on Bowser to try and spoil the party. Good green shell attack, nearly took him. Shy Guy missed it. Also lost third place, down to fourth, with Wario gaining on him. The Wario's not carrying any weaponry. In the bottom right, you need to pick up Wario. Wario's gone up in the fourth. Shy Guy's crashed down to sixth. Waluigi in 11th. Yoshi's scrapping it out to the back of the pack in 12th. Shy Guy in the top left there is our leader on our leaderboard at the moment. The Shy Guy comes in long way down the leaderboard. Saved and bringing it in fourth. Wario's currently in the lead, wanting that race win to take away from this.
Races out of the four.
great matches between you, Wario in particular as well, chasing all the way, wearing a second is best t-shirt.
Yes.
Self-prophesizing t-shirt that you have. Would have been a shame if you won, really, you couldn't have worn that anymore. So we will do our official prize giving. Well, well done also to all of you. Thank you so much for playing in our tournament today. We were all day. We had loads of people take part in that. Thanks to everyone who took part in our tournament. Commiserations and apologies to anybody who wanted to race, but we couldn't get into the tournament. We had three giant heats. The drivers in those had to race in our dodging cars here in the roller disco floor. They had to race on four different platforms of Mario Karts. And they had to take by eight races each. The highest scorers in each of those heats and our highest scoring runner-up. Those are the four drivers who took part in our final. So they had to show how good they were on four different generations of Mario Kart. Versions that perhaps they'd never played. And then here in the final, they had to race on the newest version, Mario Kart 8 on the Wii U. It's going to be coming out on the Nintendo Switch as well. It's coming out in April. At the end of April, there'll be Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. There'll be everything that's in the Wii U version and more on the brand new Nintendo Switch. Let's do our prize giving, if that's all right with you, Mario. I'm so excited for this bit. So, in fourth place in our final, everybody really showing they deserve to be here. No sadness in coming fourth in such a great contest. Fourth place was Waluigi, that was Nigel. Congratulations, Nigel, a great contest. You win our goodie bag from Nintendo. In third place was Yoshi, that's Robin. Congratulations, Robin. Robin, you win our goodie bag and our third place trophy, these incredible trophies from Nintendo that you'll never see or get anywhere else. Our runner-up, who gave us such a fantastic fight across all four of those tracks, nearly took it on the last track, was in the lead, just needed things to happen elsewhere on circuit. In second place, runner-up of the official Nintendo Anniversary Tournament, Wario was Chris. Well done, Chris. We have a goodie bag and a trophy for you as well. Well done, Chris. And ladies and gentlemen of Geek here in Margate, the winner of the official Nintendo 25th Anniversary of Mario Kart Tournament, our undisputed winner, ladies and gentlemen, Shy Guy, it's Will! Will wins this incredible trophy and the brand new Nintendo Switch console. An incredible new handheld and home console which is released on March the 3rd. Well done, Will. Well done again to all of our finalists and everybody who...